everyone, my name is Jesper and I'm a part of the Airbnb Nordics and Netherlands team. I've been working on the Norwegian market for the last 2 years and I've been asked to come and talk to you all about a project that we did in Holmenkollen earlier this year. So I'll go through what we did and how we did it, as well as what worked well and what did not work as well. So I'll share with you guys some of the insights that we got from doing this project, as well as giving you guys a little taste of the secret sauce of Airbnb. So I really hope that these insights can be beneficial for you all, and also that you'll be inspired for your next initiative or partnership. So I'm very excited about presenting this to you, and I'll see you soon in Kristiansand.